high school football team every night. It's part of our HS Game Time countdown to kickoff. Tonight, our Adam Lefko takes a look at the Seneca Redhawks.
After 4 years at Western, last year was the first season at Seneca for Coach Lavelle Boyd.
Oh, yeah, it was a lot of resistance. It was a lot of kids that didn't understand that, you know, in order to win football games, you got to work hard. It's not just coming out and playing football.
As Boyd tried to change the program, the Redhawks finished just 3-8.
If we don't push them, we're going to get the same results. I don't want them. 3-8 ain't good, man.
The team has taken that stance as well, leading the way, Vanderbilt commit Lloyd Tubman.
Next, pick up the pace. All right, be intentional.
Let's get it.
Hold on, go three. 1, 2, 3.
Hold on. We have papers, like I got one in my locker, you know, with the whole schedule, you know, how much we lost. So even in the weight room, so, you know, when I look at that, you know, we just know that it can't be a repeat.
Tubman believes his team is turning a corner. Well, week one, Seneca hosts John Hardin. That'll serve as a test of progress for Seneca.
I'm obsessed with that game right now, you know, because that's, you know, that game from the get-go, you hit it up right and get a victory, you know, you carry it on that track.
There's undoubtedly high energy and a renewed focus at Seneca. Coach Boyd ready to take this team back to his Western winning ways.
You don't know what you will be until the first game comes, but I got a good feeling. I got a really good feeling.
That's Adam Lefko reporting tomorrow on our HS Game Time countdown to